Georgia Northern 102 was built by Alco in Richmond, Virginia in 1923 and is the 642/80th steam locomotive built by that factory and is a 460/10-wheeler type steam locomotive. This locomotive spent its career on the Georgia Northern Railroad down in Georgia and was used as a freight locomotive for the railroad. Then later, it was sold to Norton Coal Company in Ilsley, Kentucky as Norton Coal Company 102 sometime in the 1950s. Then in the 1960s, it was retired and it was stored at the Ilsley property until it was sold to Richard Jensen in Ilsley, Kentucky. Then in 1984, was moved to Chicago, Illinois, and sat on a flat car and waited to be scrapped, but it didn't get scrapped, though, which is good. Then it was donated to the Illinois Railway Museum in Union, Illinois, and then in 1993 was sold to Endoline Railroad Park and Museum in Curry, Minnesota, and put right here, and also, after it arrived, it was being cosmetically restored to how it looks right now and preserved in this spot as well. Also, Georgia Northern 102 is the only surviving Georgia Northern 460 left in the world today and seen here on display outdoors at Endoline Railroad Park and Museum as well.